And new jobs coming to a Grand Rapids business, the boost it's bringing to the community.
You're watching the KBJR 6 News at 5, voted best newscast in the Upper Midwest.
Dozens of new jobs are coming to the Northland. Minnesota Diversified Industries, a plastic conversion manufacturer, announced they're adding a new machine to the Grand Rapids facility. With that comes the need for a lot more employees. KBJR6's Leanne Valdez spoke to the company's CEO and explains why this is a big step for both the company and for the region.
MDI will be adding 75 to 80 new jobs throughout the next 10 years or so to help out with their new machine, a polypropylene extruder. Currently, MDI uses a different method of converting standard custom corrugated plastic into boxes and totes. The new machine will make the items look seamless. The new extruder will enable MDI to produce up to 5 million sheets per year. The first year, MDI will add 20 new jobs, 5 in Grand Rapids and the rest in Cohasset.
Well, that's great. I mean, we're in the long-term game, and those are the jobs that we can provide long-term, and we're going to grow. And as I said, we say in 80 jobs over 10 years, I'm hoping that it'll be half that time.
MDI will offer both of their methods to their customers. MDI expects to have their equipment online late next year.
Well, Leanne, thanks. The machine cost almost $3 million. Funding was provided by the IRRB and other organizations.